Kingdom blessings, kingdom blessings. I am Prophetess Sharita Berry with your monthly prophetic scripture on this evening. Glory to God in message. Glory to God. John 14, 13 and 14 from the Amplified Bible says, And I will do whatever you ask in my name as my representative. This will I do so that the Father may be glorified and celebrated in the Son. If you ask me anything in my name as my representative, I will do it. Glory to God. That is the monthly prophetic scripture for the month of October 2018. Glory to God. And I have a monthly prophetic message, glory to God, to go along with the scripture that the Lord placed in my spirit to share with the body of Christ. Glory to God. I want to let everyone know, glory to God, before this year is out, glory to God, we can go to the Father and ask anything in His name. Glory to God. That means in Jesus' name that we ask, glory to God, because the only way to God is through Jesus Christ. So as in your time of prayer, in your time of intercession before the Lord, remember to ask Him anything, glory to God. It doesn't matter, big or small, crazy, ridiculous, glory to God, we can ask anything. He said, and I will do whatever you ask in my name, glory to God, in Jesus' name, glory to God. Because we're acting as Jesus' representative means that the person, us, the people, the sons and daughters of God, and when we're calling on His name, Jesus' name, we're in a close relationship with Him, and what He wants, glory to God. God desires to bless us, glory to God, signs, miracles, and wonders, supernatural, ridiculous things, glory to God. God already knows what we stand in need of, glory to God. He knows our desires, glory to God, and He also knows our wants, glory to God. And His desire is to grant us our heart's desire, glory to God. His desire is to bless us. His desire is to bring healing and deliverance and salvation unto us, glory to God. So when you go into your secret place, glory to God, for the remainder months that we have left in the year of 2018, remember to ask in Jesus' name, because God has to honor His word. Remember, His word cannot return back unto Him void, but it has to accomplish what He sent it out to do. And God is a God that cannot, shall not, and will not lie. Glory to God. His promises are yea and amen. So people, God, I encourage you to ask. Glory to God. He said in 14, if you ask me anything in my name as my representative, I will do it. And God has to honor His word. Glory to God. But you know something? It's according to your faith. In this season, it's according to the level of faith, glory to God. Yes, it is. It's according to the level of faith, glory to God. So people of God, I encourage you in your time of prayer and intercession. I cannot stress this any further. Glory to God. Ask God anything. Glory to God. You need lunch money, gas. Glory to God. A pair of shoes, a pair of socks, underwear, a pair of skirts, whatever you may need from the Lord. Ask. See, God already knows what you're going to ask before you even ask. So if you go to God, glory to God, remember to ask in Jesus' name, glory to God, and He will do it, glory to God. John 14, 13, 14 from the Amplified Bible, glory to God, and I will do whatever you ask in my name as my representative, this will I do so that the Father may be glorified and celebrated in the Son. If you ask me anything in my name as my representative, I will do it. Glory to God. I am Prophet Sharita Berry. This is the monthly prophetic scripture and message for the month of October 2018.